How long have you been out here? You can come sit with me if you want. I have pistachios. Come on, it's okay. I'm okay. Come here. Come here, puppy. Come on. Pretty hot out here. I mean, it's probably worse for you because of the black fur. You're from Los Angeles. What are you doing in Palmdale? I brought you an apple. And here's a Pop-Tart and this is some chicken broth. But I don't know what you want. I mean, I guess you want that, but you should probably tell me. Can't read your mind. You know, I can break an apple in half with just my hand. My bare hands. Wanna see? Like, I'll just show you really quick and then you can have it back. See? Well, I did it once. So this is my house. How long have you been out there? I don't know if you're hungry, but we have some food if you want. Do you like music? Kind of look like a piano, but like with all black keys. Go downstairs and get my stuff. And I'll just go and I won't come back till I'm finished. Get in, you gotta get in, or else you can't. Can you look at me? Get in the crate. Oh, come on. If you don't get in the crate, then we can't get on the train, and you won't be able to get home. So I need you to get on the crate right now. Oh, come here, come on. Oh, come on, just get in the crate. You're just sitting there, just get in the crate. I seriously, get in the crate. Thank you.
Next in line.
Subway down to here and then walk, or we can go the other, we could go up and around. What do you think? Have you ever been to a Petco? I always find it funny because like they advertise it like it's like a dog store, but there's never any dogs in there. And then when there are dogs in there, the employees get mad because they like pee on the floor and stuff. Where are you trying to go? Come back. Come on, let's talk. What about cats? Do you know any cats? I don't really like cats that much. Like, people always, they're like, I'm a cat person, you know? I always think that's like insulting yourself to say you're a cat person. Because cats are just like bored all the time and they sleep during the day and they...
My name's Charlie. My friends are over there. We came over here because we couldn't tell what you were. We thought you might have been a jaguar. We can tell you're not jaguar now. You're a little girl. You know, if you need to go anywhere, we have a car.
Hey. Can you come out? What do you want?
I need to get to the metro station on Washington and Mateo.
Hey, you guys want to play a card game?
Sure.
I'm going with my grandma to a picnic, and I'm gonna bring apple cider.
And I'm gonna bring an apple. See what I did there with two A's?
Hey, what's your name?
Dinah.
Hey, where are you from, Dinah?
Just north of Palmdale.
Oh, I've been to Palmdale. My cousin and I met a famous disc jockey there.
Why do you have to say disc jockey? Just say DJ. It's a DJ.
Sam, when are you gonna drop me off?
11:00.
Sure. Why are you turning around?
Hey, Dinah, are you coming?
I'm okay. I think I'm just gonna stay here.
Okay, well, can you watch my sister?
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
I'm hungry.
You realize that it takes more energy to create an electric car battery than it actually saves?
Yesterday, you didn't even know what an exhaust pipe was, and now you're an expert on car batteries?
Alex does have a point.
It's a stupid point. Alex, you don't even know what you're talking about.
I was just trying to make a point.
It's an observation, not a point.
Wait, but solar panels get energy from the sun, so, like, that lasts forever, man.
We're talking about electric car batteries.
Why do you have that dog with you?
Well, I'm taking him back to try to find his owner.
Can I tie your shoe?
Sure.
Oh my god, no, I haven't. No, I haven't. Oh my god. I know, okay?
How you doing back there, girl with the dog? Dinah,
no.
Get over here.
I'm with Charlie and Carrie. I'm with Charlie and Carrie. I'll call you back.
Oh, this is my song. Watch this. See what I did there with two A's. And Bernice.
Okay, but you have to say mine. I said apple cider.
I have to say yours.
Yeah, apple cider, and you're bringing
okay.
Bernice with you, right?
Well, you didn't say that. I'm going to a picnic with my grandma. I'm gonna bring apples and Bernice.
It's been a pleasure, Dinah. Bye, Dinah.
Bye, Dinah.
Thank you.
You all right, sweetie?
Have you seen my dog?
Come here, baby. Hi, sweetie. Oh my goodness. Oh my God. Did you bring him here? Are you hungry? You wanna go in and get something to eat? Let's go inside. You're gonna feel much better. He's been gone for so long. So, what's your name?
Dinah.
Did you come over here by yourself?
Yeah.
Well, where do you live?
Palmdale.
Palmdale?
Yeah, well, I live north of Palmdale, but my parents work there.
How'd you get here?
Well, I took the Amtrak and then the Blue Line.
How'd he end up in Palmdale?
I don't know.
You look nervous. Am I making you nervous? Sweetie, it's okay. It's gonna be all right. It's okay. Yeah.
Wanna hear a joke?
Sure.
Okay, well, a 60-year-old man walks into a doctor's office and he says, "Doc, do you think I'll live another 40 years? And the doctor says, "Well, that depends." And he says, "Do you smoke?" And the man says, "No." And he says, "Do you drink?" And the man says, "No." And then he says, "Do you fool around with loose women?" And the man says, "No." And the doctor says, "What's the point of living another 40 years?
Do you like telling that joke?
I don't really think I get it.
Thanks for the memories of rainy afternoons, swingy Harlem tunes, motor trips and burning lips, and burning toast and prune. How lovely it was. Thanks for the memories of candlelight and wine, castles on the Rhine, your cozy chair and parties where we sang Sweet Adeline, how lovely it was. Many's the time that we feasted, and many's the time that we fasted. Well, it was swell while it lasted. We did have fun, no harm done. And thanks for the memories of sunburns at the shore, nights in Singapore. You might have been a headache, but you never were a bore. So thank you so much. Goodbye with a high ball. Then I got as high as a steeple. We were intelligent people. No tears, no fuss. Hooray for us. And thanks for the memories of sunburns at the shore. Those nights in Singapore. You might have been a headache, but you never were a bore. So thanks. You so much.